Happy August, my friends. I've taken a little break in July and I'm ready to be back with you. Thank you for watching today. I want to tell you what your requests are that I'm going to put into a little spontaneous medley pretty quickly here. But first I want to say that I have accumulated quite a few requests over the last few weeks. And so if you don't hear today what you requested a couple weeks ago, you will hear it. Because I will play. If I don't know the song, I'll let you know that I can't learn it. But otherwise, you'll hear your requests eventually. So today, I'm going to play Everybody Ought to Know, that old chorus that we all used to sing in Echo. And the Barnes, Larry and Madrene Barnes requested that. Pablo Velasquez requested Does Jesus Care? 'Tis So Sweet to Trust in Jesus, requested by my sweet sister-in-law, Marilee Strong. Denny McCardle requested On Eagle's Wings. Marching to Zion was asked for by Bonnie Baird. Barry Weir, quite a while ago, Barry, you requested Joyful, Joyful. I'll finally play that today. I Have No Song to Sing. Helen Sterling requested that beautiful song, sometimes known as my song of songs. Jerry Arts requested Give Me Jesus. Marilyn June wants to hear Make Me a Blessing. And then Harriet Fong, a few weeks ago, requested Jesus, Friend of Sinners. And I've decided that I want to start with that song, but I don't know how many of you are familiar with that, the words. So I'm going to read the words of just the first verse and chorus. They're very, you'll see what I mean. It's calling us all to a higher standard. Jesus, Friend of Sinners, we have strayed so far away. We cut down people in your name, but the sword was never ours to swing. Jesus, Friend of Sinners, the truth's become so hard to see. The world is on their way to you, but they're tripping over me. Always looking around, but never looking up. I'm so double-minded, a plank-eyed saint with dirty hands and a heart divided. Jesus, Friend of Sinners, open our eyes to the world at the end of our pointing fingers. Oh, let our hearts be led by mercy. Help us reach with open hearts and open doors. Jesus, Friend of Sinners, break our hearts for what breaks yours. I'm going to start by playing those words.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I never know how it's going to end. I usually plan how it's going to be in the beginning. But today, as I looked up there and I saw, does Jesus care? I know that with the people who do watch, that there's at least somebody today who really wants to know that he still cares. Because so much is going on. There's so much pain, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, a lot of pain, but he does care. And in the bottom line is, in the morning when I rise, when I come to die, just give me Jesus, the answer to it all. Thank you so much for watching again, Interlude in Ivory. I hope to see you next week.